on Tuesday's sports, the Western Illinois Governors face off against the Alabama Crimson Tide. Welcome, college fans, to round two of the NCAA tournament. We're here at Ford Field. Live for my first game of Bill Raffler and Tracy Wilson. What's your take? This is a game. dishes to the right wing. Oh, that's the one that you're doing.
Thank you.
Stevens. This is it, the high post. Howard catches it, left wing. Just over 12 minutes left in the half. Left wing, Nixon ends it off. Skips it to the wing, puts it up. Thank you. to find into the ground. Snatch it down by Hurley. Under 9 minutes left in the half. You fought for that rebound. That's some toughness for you. Wellington makes the shot. Almost the field goal. Instead, we're going to watch. Thank you. Like that, you can't. These people aren't looking at it. It's side. The sealant gets it under you. Unloads. The weather vents under the roll area. That's the shot we're fulfilled in the middle. It's not there with no option. The defense will have to show him some respect. If we can hit that under the upper chest, this fire will last 3 or 4 inches. Left wing. Mixer comes it off. Keeps it to right wing. The seal. Thank you. That open, and eventually leads him with the pass. Coming up, 120 to 100. And now it's time to show you our player of the game.